keep us all of our lives. Two X's for the girls and XY for the guys. Whoa. But there's more to know. There were also people born with YXX. It's not so simple to determine their sex. Hey, it's one of nature's tricks. 1, 2, 3, their sexual identity. Our reproductive parts expressed by our genes. 1, 2, 3, there's gender identity. That's how we see ourselves and what we wanna be. X's and Y's, they're in us. And Y, they're mine. Impel us, they don't control us. X's and Y's. Transsexual, bisexual, asexual too. Some orientations that people will do. Whoa. That's just how humans roll. Is orientation something we can choose? Or is it a trait that has been infused? Oh, yeah. It's a mystery. 1, 2, 3, their sexual identity. Our reproductive parts expressed by our genes. 1, 2, 3, there's gender identity. That's how we see ourselves and what we wanna be. X's and Y's, they're in us. And Y, they're mine. Impel us, they don't control us.
People born with YXX.